I had this dream. I retired. It's time for me to move away from the game of basketball. I became a weak-hitting double-A outfielder with a below-average arm. I had a $16 meal per day. I rode from small town to small town on a bus. And then I returned to the game I loved. I shot 7 for 28. Can you imagine it? Nah.